I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy.
She wants a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind me. Through the front door, that's what Grandma says to do.
I can see her now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when she opens up her eyes to see a hippo hero standing there.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
I said a hippo would eat her up, and then Grandma says a hippo is a vegetarian. Feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage.
I can see her now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when she opens up her eyes to see a hippo hero standing there.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.